Thank you very much, Professor Economidis. Dear colleagues, distinguished guests from all over the world, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to thank the organizing committee and, of course, the president of SCOHRE, my colleague, Professor Economidis, for their kind invitation to participate to the fifth scientific summit on tobacco harm reduction organized by SCOHRE, an international association on smoking control and harm reduction. Ladies and gentlemen, there is no doubt that cigarette smoking remains the most important avoidable cause of death in the development world. Based only on the information provided by the World Health Organization worldwide, tobacco kills more than 8 million people per year, despite the widespread knowledge of the harm caused by cigarettes. As a result, the prevalence of non-communicable diseases, such as cancer, cardiovascular diseases, diabetes, and chronic lung disease, the four major non-communicable diseases, mostly associated with cigarettes, run high still in our day. Although the awareness of negative health impacts of smoking has motivated most countries to intensify their tobacco control initiatives, the progress that has been encountered is rather slow compared to the need of the time. The practices and campaigns are often failing to have significant results, while urging smokers to completely stop tobacco use is the best way out of the tobacco problem we are facing that are always smokers who continue to smoke cigarettes of all tobacco control measures. Therefore, instead of making generic efforts and general efforts, there is a need for an effective strategy of tobacco control. There is a need for tobacco harm reduction still in our days. Tobacco harm reduction strategies minimize the negative health effects of cigarettes by providing adult smokers the option of alternative, less harmful options. They empower smokers to gain control and helping people change to less harmful alternatives for a more effective public health tool in order to address this problem. The Summit of Tobacco Harm Reduction will give the opportunity to present, discuss, and challenge recent data related to the benefits and all those associated with alternative tobacco products and among smokers and the association with switch and quit attempts. We will debate on scientific, technological, medical, regulatory, legal, and policy issues for advancing the technical capacity of the participated countries. The SCOHRE has a mission. Its mission is very important as it seeks an open and constructive dialogue to help come up with a new approach to smoking control policies. We need this dialogue. We need more transparent and data-driven informed decision and policies. Synergies is also a significant parameter of this effort, and our universities, along with other institutions and agencies that already contribute to the SCOHRE Association, could also have a key role as far as research and motivation is concerned. I am very much looking forward of it, and I would like once again to thank the organizers of SCOHR, its president and my colleague at the University of Athens, Professor Economidis, and especially Professor Katerina Harvalos for inviting me to the opening ceremony of this wonderful conference and summit. I wish you all the best in your works and your presentations. Thank you very much for the invitation once again.